morning. We are starting this week with an A day. We have Taco Tuesday on Tuesday. And happy birthday, Mrs. Gray. Then we have MTSS meeting and Tune Up Tuesday. On Wednesday, Miss Dana's birthday. And then on Thursday, Miss Ramirez, Aida Ramirez's birthday. And Friday, we have Arceli's birthday. Can't wait for all these birthdays. It's a big week next week. Please remember that the Disney dance is on Friday. And then Miss Hilliard wanted me to make sure that you guys all knew about the optional Black History Month projects that are due on February 24th. So if you remember that each group or class is going to create a motto, poster, or diorama, song, rap of your choice. And kinder in first grade, kinder is singers and filmmakers. First grade is inventors and innovators. Second grade is sports. Third grade is civil rights. Fourth grade is historical figures. And fifth grade is authors. So the video production team will create a video for all final productions. Can't wait to see all of those for any of the classes that are participating. We also have some events coming up. Again, I mentioned Friday, it's the Disney dance for K through five. We also have an ice cream sundae PBIS party coming up on the 27th. And then what's really big is at the end of the month, we have reading week. So please look for information about reading week. We have another set of dress up days just like we had last week. So we're all ready for that. Otherwise, have a wonderful week. Can't wait to see all the new great things happening at Mater Bonanza. Go Broncos!
Good morning, Mater families. It's Ms. Gebhardt here with a couple of 21st century updates. Just a reminder that this week, the week of February 21st, 22nd, and 23rd, there is no 21st century this week. We do have our sports tryouts happening, so just make sure you pay attention to the days and times that those are occurring. Signups were due Friday for the new session, so if you did not sign up, you need to reach out to me via email. My email is on the website, and let me know your student's name, grade, and the club that they are interested in. And we're looking forward to starting our new session. The new session will start on the 27th of February, and all the schedules for students will go out this week. So we're looking forward to seeing you there, and I hope you have a fantastic week. Hey, Ms. Gebhardt here again. I'm here to talk to you about the 8th grade Whale Watch field trip. So the interest forms went home to parents last week. Permission slip packets are going to be going out to students today and tomorrow. This is an 8th grade only field trip, and we're super excited about it. So make sure you are looking for the packets. There are specific dates when the payments are due and the packets are due back, and we're looking forward to that happening on March 31st. So hope you guys have a great day. They're playing
Welcome to this week's Little Sports Corner. We're finishing off our winter 2022-23 basketball season. It's coming to an end in most of our basketball teams, but we have possibly one of three of our teams making the big dance for the playoffs. These teams could be our elementary girls team and Coach Bishop. They are in the driver's seat with one more game at sixth place with a record of 6-1. Their final game of the regular season is this Saturday, the 25th. At the Las Vegas Basketball Center versus Somerset Lucy at 8 a.m. Our girls JV needs some things to happen to make the playoffs at 2-4, but currently in ninth place and the top eight makes the big dance. Their final two games is tonight, February 21st, versus Civica at Democracy Prep at 6:30, and this Saturday at Las Vegas Basketball Center at 9 a.m. Our girls varsity is currently at 500 and needs at least the last two wins of the regular season to possibly make the top eight. This Wednesday night, they are playing versus Legacy Cadence at Legacy Cadence at 5 p.m. And their final regular season game is Saturday the 25th at Las Vegas Basketball Center 2, and that is at 11 a.m. On our boys' side, our boys' elementary has their final game tomorrow, Wednesday the 22nd at Jam On It Sportsplex at 7 p.m. And our boys' varsity teams play their final regular season this Wednesday at Legacy Cadence at 7 p.m. And finally, our boys' JV team is currently at 500 and control their own destiny for their playoffs with two games left. With the next game this Wednesday as well at Jam On It Sportsplex at 5:30 p.m. And this Saturday, the final game at the Las Vegas Basketball Center at 10 a.m. Now for spring sports, we have tryouts all this week. And today, Tuesday the 21st, all are competitive soccer, boys and volleyball have tryouts. And track and field, we are trying out our boys and elementary girls competitive teams with Coach Lupak for the boys and Coach Godoy for the girls. Our middle school soccer boys JV varsity with Coaches Farnsworth for JV boys and Coach Swan for the varsity boys. They are trying out all this week as well, 3:15 p.m. to 4:30 p.m. through Thursday. And also our boys volleyball with a select few females are holding their tryouts in the gym 3:15 to 4:30 as well with Coach Rivera and Coach Laney. Our girls varsity soccer coach is Coach Acosta. They are doing their tryouts, and that is definitely Tuesday through Thursday, definitely after school. Again, all this week we're doing our soccer tryouts, track and field. Now our lower levels, K through one and first and second, no tryouts, we just need bodies. And they're fielding a team, but they will play against other charter leagues teams on Saturdays as well. So it's competitive, but not competitive. So that is Coach Myra for K through one and Coach Tiwan for our first and second teams. Now that could be co-ed, and definitely we need about 15 each for each team. And we need about 15 players for every team that we are fielding. They do not, those soccer levels do not have tryouts, but they are going after school as well, 3:15 to 4:30, Tuesday through Thursday this week as well. And finally, track and field will be Coach Herod and me, Mr. Little, and we will be doing those tryouts definitely Tuesday through Thursday, and that is open up for third grades to eighth grade boys and girls. So we do long distance, short distance, and we do the shot put, and we do the long jump. All right, this is a sports little sports corner, and I am out.
Hey Broncos, it's Coach Rivera. We got a couple of fundraisers coming up. I just want to go ahead and explain them. The first thing we're talking about is the Dizzy Dance that we have on Friday. And this is for pre-K and elementary, all the way up to fifth grade. Basically, it's our yearly Disney dance. Come dressed in costumes. We're gonna have booths, a live DJ, all sorts of decorations. Tickets are $4 right now, but at the door they're gonna be $5. We also have a small special for tickets for booths and stuff like that going on. If you go into our website or online, check Class Dojo, you'll see everything on there. Hope to see you there. We're gonna have a good time. So we have another fundraiser. You probably got an email, probably saw it on Class Dojo, got a flyer. It's a survey fundraiser. I know it sounds kind of weird, but it's a new fundraiser that we're trying out. For every survey that we complete, it's $1. Now we have different incentives that we're doing for this, but all you have to do is sign up on that email that you got sent out, scan that UPC code that you see online, and complete surveys. You can complete up to 75 surveys, and that's $75 that can go to Mater Bonanza Sports, can go to a classroom, can go to the school. Very simple, it's on brands that you guys are familiar with. I went on there a couple of times. I did Under Armour, I did Target, I did Walmart. And the quick surveys that take anywhere from 40 seconds to a minute. And for everyone that we complete, again, it's $1. We can raise a lot of money through this, and it's something that we hope that we can continue on for years to come. So look out for that information if you haven't seen it. I am constantly sending that out. Again, we're trying to raise funds for sports and the school. All right, let's raise some money.
Welcome to Jokes with Jen. Today we have a guest star, Oliver, who has a joke for us.
What do you call a cow that's in a tornado?
What do you call a cow that's in a tornado? What?
A milkshake.
A milkshake. Thank you, Oliver.